girl, I finally think I'm fine with that.